Hey, welcome to Jamberoo Action Park. We're here today to promote the Take Action concert, helping our Aussie farmers. Come and have a look at Jamberoo Action Park. We're going to check out all the rides with all the kids today.
Guys, do you want to go on the slide?
Yeah.
Well, g'day, it's Lincoln here from LP Entertainment and Farmer Loves Country Festival. So we're so excited to finally get this off the ground here at Jamberoo Action Park, of all the places for it to end up. What a fantastic backdrop. Look at that backdrop down there. We're going to have one hell of a concert. Mark Gable from the choir, Linda Snyder, multi-award winning country artist. We've got Reese Maston. Wait until you hear this bloke play. He is absolutely amazing. We've got Kamal. Thank you, Kamal, for being part of this. And we have Amber Lawrence, another award-winning country artist. Ben Gunn, local Kiama lad. Scott McRae. Oh, we better put our feet up. Oops. We're getting halfway up now, so can't drag our feet along here. So, we're just heading up the toboggan ride. It's going to be amazing. We got the house bands, consisting of Pete Northcote, Dario Bortolan, Colin Currie, Faber Modi, as well as lots of other amazing musicians on the day. There's just too many to mention all of them, but it's a full day of entertainment. And what you do is you pay your entry into the theme park. The concert's free, right down there, the bottom. Can we get the shot yet? Hold on, let's have a look in a second. Oh, look at this shot here. You're filming this, girl. Look at that down there. What an amazing backdrop. That's incredible. They pay entry into the theme park and you get all your rides all day long and a concert all day long. So we've got the toboggans and the water slides and the funnel web and the perfect storm, the taipan, just all these amazing rides, the wave pool. It's just so many great things. So we're really, really excited that you get to come and spend a day at a water theme park and get an all day concert. And what are we doing it for? We're supporting the farmers. All the money raised, $10 per ticket sale, goes to rural aid. The farmers are doing it really tough here in Australia, so we really need to help them out. So come along, 13th of April, Jamberoo Action Park. We'll see you here.
Stop.
Hey Peter, how are you going?
Good, thank you. How are you?
All right, thanks for coming out today. It's a fantastic park here at Jamberoo Action Park.
It's been awesome. It's been a great morning.
The kids having a ball.
They are.
So we tried a few times to get this farmer's appeal up and running, and we didn't have much luck. But finally, Jamberoo Action Park came on board, and we were so grateful for that.
Yeah, it's a great event for the area of
Kiama.
It brings lots of people to town, stay overnight. They go to the cafes, the shops, and they stay the night up. Right,
Scream!
Come on, Katie, you can walk faster than that.
I'm exhausted. I've been chasing the kids around all day. We've gone and checked out all the rides. It's been a blast. I need a bath. That's a wrap. We spent the day here at Jamberoo Action Park. It's been amazing. Thanks to all the families that came along so we can show you exactly what this park has to offer. We're really excited for Take Action Concert Farmers Aid on the 13th of April. We're going to help the Aussie farmers. They're doing it tough. We've got drought, fire and floods. They're losing their livestock. They're losing their crops. They're in financial difficulty. Families are getting torn apart. Suicide risk. It is such a major problem here in Australia. We're going to help them here at Jamberoo Action Park with the Take Action Concert on the 13th of April. What we want you to do is come along and enjoy the theme park and the concert. It's just the entry into the theme park and includes the concert. $10 from every ticket sold goes to Rural Aid. We really want to help and we want you to come along on the 13th of April. So please, dig deep, come and help us. It's going to be a fantastic day. So thanks again. Here from Jamberoo Action Park, signing out. What an amazing day. Told you never gonna make it.
Action at Jamberoo on Saturday the 13th of April. Mark Gable, Melinda Schneider, Rhys Maston, Amber Lawrence and all park rides. $10 from every ticket goes to Rural Aid. Jamberoo Take Action, an event not to be missed.
The empty hours of a lonely man. There beyond my searching eyes remains the one and only dream I'm hoping for. Within me, I'll feel that secret tingling that will light my smile to guide me to your side. Somehow, somewhere, I'm gonna get to you and satisfy my mind. And satisfy my mind. fate is not to linger in the shadows, but to reach out now and touch your hand. But fear besets my soul, and I'm not sure if I can get there without falling down. One day soon, I'll finally get to you. Then I'll surely feel a long time coming joy. Somehow, someway, I'm gonna get to you and satisfy my mind. And satisfy my mind. Another day the sun will set upon the empty hours of a lonely man. But fear besets my soul, and I'm not sure if I can get there without falling down. Deep within me, I'll feel that secret tingling, then I'll surely feel a long time coming joy. Somehow, someway, I'm gonna get to you and satisfy my mind.